Alright, let's look for somebody. As you can see, wait, you gotta show it off. There we go. See, new update. Dude, I'm too off from breaking even. Again. Unranked, best of three. Preferences, choices are not guaranteed. We'll try to find a player who meets your preferences. That's fair. We're not playing delay mod because Reggie's at my house. I don't know if people are gonna go unranked for best of three or best of five. I don't know. Maybe people are doing best of five unranked. It's hard to say. It's hard to tell. We'll do best of five. Okay, clearly my messages aren't sending. Very cool. Awesome, dude. We'll play Pyrometra, dude. Team? Team? Try refreshing.
Step into the ring.
Oh, okay. They're going Sephiroth. I'm no way. Dude, I couldn't see on my end. That was so weird. No, I need practice in this matchup anyway.
Step into the ring.
Hey, ban Smashville. We're gonna ban Small Battlefield. And I think we're gonna ban Town and City. Oh shoot, my scoreboard's not popping up. Super off. Andy is that guy, bro.
Go!
Wow, okay. Okay, roll away is always the option. Or not always, but... Okay, really likes down air. Okay, down tilt or back roll in scrap situations. Okay, I can't do that. That killed me, jeez. Dude, my power is crusty right now, dude! Shall we go? Dude, I was so icky on Battlefield. Now we wait. Hmm. You want Ike? We like Ike? Gonna ban Small Battlefield. We're gonna ban PS2. And we're gonna ban Smashville. Now, at this rate, we're only gonna get like 2 sets. And I chose FD. Interesting. Interesting. I'm dead for that. Wow. Okay. That reach. Okay. Dude, I thought he was gonna go low. I was like doing. Based on what I'm seeing, I'm guessing they're just new. No, just for funsies, guys. Just for funsies. I'm gonna pull out the Meta Knight. Just for funsies. Let's take out the crusty Meta Knight. When they picked FD as Ike, I just had a feeling, you know? I don't see Ike players deliberately picking FD. Normally want platforms so they can nair string into up air. The ding dong, mind you. Also, this is unranked, so you'll find any range of players here, to be honest. It sounds 10 minutes. Let me do that. Bring it up. Just ban your stages or pick your character. Come on. This person is stalling. Ridley. Let's ban. Ban FD. Ban Kalos. Also ban Hollow. Just pick any stage, I beg. Pick a stage! Bro, let it be known that the last game ended at 7:22. It's 7:26. It's been 4 minutes! Please! I know 4 minutes doesn't sound like a lot, but there you go. PS, all that for PS2. Alright. Okay. My Meta Knight isn't anything spectacular, but I'll make it work.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Nani, what? See, that short circuits my brain when people do stuff like that. Okay. Try to bait it.
Ah.
Okay, sure, 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 sure. Kill me? Okay, I have to win this. I don't want a game four, bro. I don't be here for another 8 minutes. Okay, now, wait. Okay. Yo, the pass control is brother, dude? I threw. That's my bad. My meta knight is not good, bro. Oh no, dude. Oh no. Okay, we'll go back to Pyromithra and kill them. I don't know about you guys, but like, when I'm playing in a set with somebody, I just don't talk to them. I'm a stoic player. I play with silence and with fury and a little bit of swagger. I'm not trying to talk to the other guy who I'm trying to murder, you know? Dude, is Xenoblade 2's reps? Main story is reps. There's still post-game and DLC challenge, but I'm not on a time limit. I beat the main game, that's what I wanted to do. Bandy, I'm trying to debate between Fortnite or My Hero in like 30 to 40 minutes. If you're down, I can try and get two other people and play ranked again. Bro! Pick a character! When did we start the set? 7:09! Dude, it's almost been... Oh my... It's been 20 minutes. It's been 20 minutes and we're just... There hasn't even been any stalling! The stalling's been... Oh my... You're at work? Okay, screw that. We're playing My Hero then. Please! Thank you. I'm gonna Ike. Okay. I'm just gonna kill this Ike, dude. I'm just killing. Let's just kill him. Let's just kill him. Pick FDing and pick. I'm just gonna pick a flat stage and just kill him, dude. Yeah, Xenoblade 2 is finally defeated. Feels good to get off my chest. Speaking of Fort, they brought towers back. Why weren't they there yesterday when we needed them? Oh my. Dude, the second I win this game, I'm getting out of here, bro. I'm just getting out of here. Thank you. It's run by AI. One, go! Oh, how gotten this. Goodbye. Let's change games, bro. Let's find a different opponent. Get me out of here, bro. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Since Zeno is out, Tears of the Kingdom. Yeah, Tears of the Kingdom's gonna come back for sure. Alright, get me out of here, bro. It's not that serious? You talking to me? That guy was taking way too long between sets. I was getting mad. Alright. He kept jumping out of disadvantage and he's playing Ikes. I'm like, no, I'm just gonna... I hit him off stage once, I jump, and I just follow him, and I hit him again, and then he dies. Alright. Yeah, we gotta bring back Tears of the Kingdom, though. I agree. Alright, next set, please! Yeah, looks like everybody's, yeah, we're not gonna do Fortnite. Looks like people are busy, or the people who I need for ranked. Bro scratched his head like, damn, they pissed him off or something. He's a nice person from the messages that he's been sending. It's just, I'm just trying to play the set, bro. Like, queue up, let's just play and then leave. Alright, I'm not gonna forge a bond randomly off of a Matchbox chat. Alright, I'm just here to play some Smashy Brothers. When it comes to Smashers, guys, play the game and try not to go beyond that, okay? Surely there's good people in this community, but the track record this community has is not bueno, alright? Somebody you could be talking to is trying to cancel you as we speak. This guy taunted me game two, and it was very disrespectful. Or some crazy like that. There's always some shenanigans going on. We like the same game? Okay, let's play. Set's over. Goodbye. Literally be. Try best of three. For unranked, it's hard to tell who's gonna be on best of three or best of five, you know? Cool. Daisy. I see Daisy in the profile. Yo. House. I'm gonna guess her Daisy main, but I could be wrong. I have 80 bajillion profile pictures. My username is Meta Knight. People probably assume I played Meta Knight, and they're like, oh, Zelda! Oh. What the heck? So I'm just trying to do... Nah, whatever. I'm just gonna go Robin. Inkling. Okay. See? I got outplayed there. Oh yeah, we need to play Splatoon 3 story mode at some point. I gotta do that this year. And then low-key trade the game after. Not gonna lie. Low-key trade the game after. I felt like I'd be playing more if the Splatfests were more interesting, but they're not. Okay, Inkling likes flat stages. They banned Town and City.
Step into the ring.
Let's ban Smashville. Let's ban Small Battlefield. Okay, last time an Inkling bodied us was during the tournament. So I'm gonna assume this person's worse than Crash. PS2. Guys, which number is your favorite? 1, 2, or 3? I'm just sad, man. Like, I was hoping that game would be more. Again, I'm not trying to throw hate for people who do play Splatoon 3. If you're having fun with the game, more power to you. Just mother trucker. Where's the content, bro? Where's the content? I know I literally accused the other guy of stalling, but I'm literally having an overlay. The game has so much potential. Dude, when did it come out? 2022? 2021? I forget when it came out. The amount of bows we don't have? Me fishing for back air. Yeah, I played your one of ultimate. Dude, some of the Inkling mains have pissed me off. It's probably because of freaking month one of this game. Like, you think they're so slick, your movement. They think they're so slick. Out of ink, moron. Nice. Okay, I fell asleep on the wheel there. I will admit that. I wish that spiked him. Can't kill. Two updates left. I thought it was just one. I will corner camp. You're gonna keep jumping around like a clown. I will corner camp. Thunder. That sucks. I didn't go for lunch. My bad. See, I brought it back. They had a huge lead. Okay. Get out of here. Love and Sword just came back. Jump. Well, he did jump. It's not the way I wanted. Yeah, it is embarrassing, Bendy. Yeah, I agree. I'm dead. That's me being open. Oh, okay, he can't buoy on me. Just gotta be careful, roller. I was yelling correctly. Kalos is gone. They banned the FDs? Really? Okay, I'm just gonna go hollow. Oh, they just went, they straight up said, Zelda main, I'm banning the flats, and hollow's right there though. I'm taking that. Okay. Do we lock it in, gamers? We just lock it in. Changing outfits, I see. You just gotta throw a hitbox in front of you, they'll run into it like a clown. Die. You through! Like, I'll let Knight early because they're gonna jump above me. Okay, that was Omega Bait, bro. Dude, the Knight cucked me. I I should have shielded. Dude, I can't trade with that. That was bad DI too. I gotta discipline my shield in this matchup. Could've killed you. What? Die for that! Die for that! 100%! Die for that! Always! Ban some on battlefield. They're playing smart, so we have to ban Kalos. And yeah. He might go back to PS2. Really want him to die. Dude, England players piss me off, dude. They pissed me off. I need to discipline myself in shield. I need him to let him grab me. He killed me at 200%. I need that to happen. Oh, you. I see the vision, but you died for this. If you're not killing me a back air, I'm living forever. I like that. A main who likes all their alts. Cycling through him well, dude. I dig it.
Three, 2, 1, go!
They're disciplined and they want to be careful of night, which is why they got more space, which is why I don't mind the vision. But if I get my hands on them, they die early. And they're scared, you see that? They are playing scared. That's what I want my opponents to do. Play scared. I'll take that trainer. Right back at ya. I'll Zyne up. Unfortunate for you. Come on. Is he in there? There. You're an idiot! I charged that for 80 years! I'm an idiot. Dude, they keep killing me with roller. I just need to let them not hit me with roller and I win the set. Got out of there. Town City, baby. You're not killing me. What? I went that way? Die. I hate this, bro. There's no... Dude, he low profiled my grab. Oh, I'm so butthurt off of that, dude. Oh my goodness, dude. I just got out of there, bro. People tell me good luck and stuff. I'm just leaving, bro. I'm gone. I am gone. We'll do one more for the one more. Dude, we had that, bro. Okay, let's find a best of five. Find a best of five. Okay. Phantom Thief. I wonder who they play. That's what we love to see, dude. That's what we love to see. Frame 1 Arena. You have Martha. I'll go Byleth game one. I've been fighting so many Marths lately, if they do go Marth.
Step into the ring. Choose your fighter.
Here they go, Mirth. Why don't we ban in against Marmar? It was a small battlefield. I don't mind regular battlefield. And smash fell. We'll go the Enlightened one. Alt. Yo, OG colors? Damn. Trying to bait that. Get up swing, that's what he's been doing. I die. Oh, we are throwing. That game away.
I cannot afford to lose.
Let's lock in. PS2 makes the best games.
Literally send them all.
We will. Fasad, you down for Ford after? How long? After this set. Best of five. 1-0 right now. Mother trucker went in. Die for that. Oh, you're lucky you got the sour spot. Am I taking like an hour? I might do another set then. It's fine. Pat his ass. I lost Kippy. You can play Dolphin anytime. You're supposed to air dodge, bro. You're supposed to be scared. Sure. Sure, give me that. Game. Totally, we're locking them. Sure, I'll kill you if up there. Ready? No way, bro. I was brain dead of me. I just went to ledge. Giving that to you forever. Getting down's a problem in this matchup. Once I'm on the floor, it's Robin Town, dude. That was so obvious. That was so obvious. Holy tits. Had your ass. I didn't mean to be reversed there. Die. Jeez Louise.
I've got your back.
This is why I normally play Robin against Marth, because Marth and Lucina, they're very floaty in like that 45 degree angle. So I just swat them with Nair, and they just die for it. Or they get bullied for it. Run it back, really. Facade, if you're in here, that ping wasn't for you. Tough. Did it for the vine. Some Nosferatu there. Nice try, nice try. Oh, if I had my double jump. Oh, that killed me! Oh, fudge! Nice try. And I fumble! I got away with highway robbery! That grab didn't connect. Bro doesn't know where to go. Yeah, walk in, Marthy! There's a new Mr. Fire Emblem in town. Or I guess misses in this case. I'm just trolling him. I'm dead. Maybe you'll play Awakening one day? You should. It's a fantastic game. And if you don't play Awakening, check out my YouTube playthrough before Ultimate came out. I love that playthrough. GG's. That's a good Marth. I had to ban all of the, close stages so Marth can get in my face. The way I play Robin, my Robin's not as technical as other, like, solo Robin mains. But the way I play is Arc Thunder, normally, my flowchart's just Arc Thunder and Levin Sword, Aerial Levin Sword. They run on the ground, I throw my Arc Thunder, and they're shield stunned forever. Or if they like to jump like Marth does, I just swat them away with the Levin Sword. And rinse and repeat. And if they can't get through that, I just win. If they're trying to guess, or trying to like RPS or something, then I will just counter RPS with that. And they have to think more because it's Robin. Not everybody plays against Robin, so they'll get overwhelmed. And if they're really good at getting in without me even getting Arc Thunder ready, that becomes a problem for me. But luckily that did not happen. Alright, one more set. Remember someone asking you if you would add Tears of the Kingdom to the grind rotation? Yeah, we're gonna play more Tears of the Kingdom relatively soon. done a Xenoblade, so... That was fast. Wolf226? Persona. Persona. Joker, Byleth, Snake. Alright. They're a lower elo player. Let's go Pyromithra here. On my way! I tell them they're based. Persona based. Lol. Oh, Snake. Snake is always annoying, regardless who pilots the character.
Step into the ring.
We'll play some reload music for this. Snake, Snake, Snake! For Snake, we'll ban Battlefield because I don't want Snake players air camping me. It's very annoying. I mean, I can catch him with Pyromithra, but it's still annoying, you know? And... PS2 can go away. I'm actually gonna keep Small Battlefield open for once. It's crazy, I know. Small Battlefield.
Okay. Choose your fighter.
See, I lied. I literally said earlier I don't like doing small talk, but the second I see Fire Emblem or Persona, dude. Hey, let's talk!
Ready?
I should got you the sun. I was like, where's he going? He's gonna go keep himself safe. I was gonna air dodge in. I've not been keeping track of C4, if there is any. I'm not doing Xenoblade 2 DLC. I'm gonna start tomorrow, actually. Probably. Don't quote me on that. My game plans to start DLC tomorrow. Torna. I'm dead! Oh, you keep me alive. Yeah. Nice. I was dead, but I had an extra stock, so. I love this song so much. I can't wait to jam to this in Persona 3 Reload. I still think Persona 4 is better, but as gameplay Andy, you have to play P5R.
Yeah, yeah.
I think my favorite Persona game is still P5R. And then a close second, Strikers. I love Strikers a lot. Sorry, should be showing this off. We're gonna ban Battlefield. We're gonna ban Kalos. Actually, no, we'll keep Kalos up. Ban PS2. Ban Hollow. Hollow's a high ceiling, town and city. When are we disturbing the peace? When Ida shows up.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Bro, I W-keyed straight for him. I need to punish that. He's not going high, so we just gotta dunk him. He's dead. Okay. I was so confused. I'm like, what's the mix? I don't know where the C4- okay, there it is. Trying to do the no mix-up mix-up. Get down from there.
Yeah.
Nice. Look into my eyes! I forgot what I banned last time, to be honest. Let's ban Battlefield. Ban PS2. Oh, yeah, I remember. Wait, chat, did I win last set? I don't remember. I lost to Anquin earlier. Who did I play before that? Should be 2-1 right now. I can double check after. Did I win? I can't even check my profile. There we go. Yeah, Marth. I literally forgot it was Marth. Right. Then you try and get a double jump. Might as well just spam that if you keep going to close quarters. That killed me from up top? How'd that not hit you? That was beautiful. Bro wants to go again? Sure. Nobody said anything in the Halberd yet. We'll go Byleth this time. Actually, let's go Lucina. My Lucina's better than my Meta Knight. Isn't it messed up? Not really. She's a better character in this game. Let's ban PS2. Okay, horrible start. Horrible start. Dude, Pyro's hitboxes are so privileged compared to Lucina's, bro. Feels like I'm wielding a toothpick. Double jump. I needed that to live. Okay. Ooh! Back of Lucy. You know, I kind of want to scrap, so let's ban all the big stages. As much as good as Battlefield is for Lucina. Hunting this guy down. Alright, let's change the sun.
PS2, I'm feeling.
Gonna be AFK for 30 minutes. Facade, I don't think Fort's happening. You don't want to run duos, right? So, I mean, I'm down to run duos if you are. Otherwise, I'll play My Hero instead.
3, 2, 1, go!
So are you down for duos or no? Play mid hero? I don't know what mid hero is. I thought he was gonna need a tech, so dive for it.
Father, I won.
They went Byleth. Oh, fuck. Okay. PS2 again. PS2 makes the best games. What? I thought I was airborne for that. The fudge? Bro was sandbagging. Yeah. Yeah! Mother trucker. All right, let's calm down. Let's play for food a little bit, just a tiny bit. Alright, we gotta play Fit in Music. I'm sorry. Goodbye, SA1 Music. As hype as you are. How we both miss, bro? Not. What? Nice. Woo!
Allow me to demonstrate.
Ugh. I don't know why I didn't play with Byleth sooner, dude. Byleth and Snake is night and day. Or maybe they're trying to work on their Snake. Alright, gamers, 4-1 today. It should have been a 5-0, but that Inkling robbed us. Okay? A mother trucking Inkling robbed us. Just like how Nintendo robbed me of Splatoon 3. Alright, time for some My Hero Macadamia. Actually, let me see if anybody said anything in Fortnite. I don't think so. Nah.